Meitong is one of the leading companies in audio-video specialist market in Taiwan. Our business specializes in high-quality audio-video equipment. Today, I'm going to introduce you our tour guide series product, wireless tour guide and audio guide. The former one is portable and the other one is fixed type. Wireless tour guide system can provide people or group the simultaneously listen content with high quality level microphone and headset. Using wireless is about to directly transmit voice or sound to everyone. You can use this device in silent environment like museums. Clearly listen to every word from speakers. Furthermore, you can apply this product in noise environment. For example, you can use it in noise factories or sound press with louder background sound, which may cover guys' voice and so on. Operational range is 70 meters, about walking 100 steps, and you are only limited by the physical space available to you in your facility. There is no limit to the number of people that can listen to your guide. Usually we have many different tour groups in one location. In order to avoid the interfering problems, wireless tour guide is applied with UHF, 16 channels, at the same time and the same area. Asia band has 6 simultaneous channels, while European has 3 simultaneous channels. This product has already had the certification of CE, FC, ROS. The excellent quality is assured. On the other application, connecting camera to catch voice through the receiver can solve the interfering problem on live spot. This product has a widely purpose. For example, we also have clients using our product in host training or concert, etc. Charging suitcase has two specifications, 2 charging slots and 30 charging slots suitcase. The 2 charging slots can charge 1 receiver and a microphone. The 30 charging slots suitcase is attached with a handle and a portable. The red line means charging and green line for completed. Some of the benefits of this product. 1. Once you stop transfer the signal, it will turn on standby mode automatically. 2. Built-in speaker which can be substituted for broken microphone or headphone. 3. UHF is high-quality frequency, which will not be affected by interference from underground radio. 4. Smart touch charging and easy carrying. Audio tour guide can use at the museum, gallery, or outdoor scenery. With outdoor sound post system, TG3 can be a rain or shine storyteller. To push buttons or keypad can start messages. Listener use tour guide and lightweight headphones to hear every word clearly and easily. User can randomly choose what language they want. This device has accumulated experience of having produced contents in 8 languages. The charging case is also designed to be portable. There are 40 slots. I believe that you must usually see the audio guide kiosk when traveling. We have 2 types. TG10B and TG10P. TG10B is desktop, which can be modularized and connect with any sensor, and TG10P has built-in speakers, storing information with SD card. Additionally, it has large and durable headphones. This is Taipei Shimen Red House, where use our audio guide kiosk to introduce their specialty. This is their using condition. And this is our another case, Green World. And this is their using condition.